Good morning, children. Today I shall continue with adjectives. Now, what are adjectives? Adjectives are words that are used to describe or modify nouns or pronouns. You know what are adjectives by now. You know what are adjectives. Okay. Now you see. Today I am going to teach you kinds of adjectives. Now, adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity. Adjectives of number, demonstrative adjective, then distributive adjective, it is also known as distributive adjective, interrogative adjective, possessive adjective, emphasizing adjective, exclamatory adjective, and proper adjective. There are now, I told you 10 types of adjective, but in this class only we are going to discuss about 4 types of adjectives. Okay, so they are adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity, demonstrative adjectives, and interrogative adjectives. Now, today I am going to teach you about adjectives of quality. Now, okay, first one is types of adjectives. See here, types of adjectives, okay. Types of adjectives. So, number one is adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quality. Now you see here, this adjective of quality, it is also known as descriptive adjective. It is also known as, this one is also known as descriptive. Descriptive adjective, okay. So, what is the other name for adjectives of quality? It is also known as descriptive adjective. Now, they describe quality of nouns, okay, and answer what kind of. They describe quality of nouns and answer what kind of. Okay, if I say you, this is a red rose. So, what kind of rose? Red rose. Okay. Now you see here, I am going to explain you more about this adjectives of quality. The adjectives that are used to describe the nature of a subject or a noun, or showing the kind or quality of nouns or pronouns, are called adjective of quality. Okay? Now you see here, I will write down the adjectives that are used to describe the nature describe the nature of a subject or a noun or showing the kind or quality of nouns, showing the kind or quality of nouns or quality of nouns or pronouns are called adjectives of quality. Now you see here, for example, you can say kind, beautiful, you can say bulky, weak, strong, all these are okay. Now children, once again you see here, adjectives of quality, we are discussing about adjectives of quality. You have to understand, they are also known as descriptive adjective, the adjectives that are used to describe the nature of a subject or a noun or showing the kind or quality of nouns or pronouns are called adjectives of quality. For example, kind, she is a kind lady. What kind of lady is she? She is a kind lady. Bulky, weak, strong, beautiful. Okay, now you see here, adjectives formed from proper nouns are also called adjectives of quality. Adjectives formed from proper nouns are also called adjectives of quality. How? If I say you from proper noun, let us take a proper noun. India is a proper noun. From India, we are going to form adjectives. Okay, India will be Indian. Right? So, this is adjectives of quality. Okay? Proper nouns are in fact the origin of proper adjectives. Please listen. Proper nouns are in fact the origins of proper adjectives. Okay? As I just now... I told you, from India we can form Indian. Proper noun, proper adjective. Please see, India, Indian. Canada, Canadian. China, Chinese. Okay? America, American. Spain, Spanish. See how we are forming. From proper noun, we are forming proper adjective. Okay? Here you see that proper nouns, adjectives formed from proper nouns are also called adjectives of quality. So I taught you this here, because here we are talking about adjectives of quality. Okay, so children, just go through this. Adjectives of quality, you have to understand what are they. In order to understand, you please go through this adjectives of quality, okay? Thank you.